What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Well, that's not going anywhere. This is locked up good. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work.
Come, boy. Come.
Huh? There's a machine with gears and rope by that torch. What do you think that's for? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Where do we go from here?
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured. Let's get you squared away, then. make you something? That's it?
I had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
Mom, we're here.
You scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
kinda heavy.
I can move it.
I
see that. There.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there? Where do we go from here? Which way? Scared of that. We're still doing here. All this old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know. Where to next? Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Thank you.
Now where do we go from here? I think it's up ahead. Well, that looks heavy. We did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top? There sure is a lot to see here.
Prepare yourself!
Back to the wheel.
Machinery in here looks almost stonework. That's you know, I think the giants not only mine the bones, but they really lived here. Now where should we go?
What does it say?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. Atreus, to me!
You don't have to leave. I'm sure we can figure this out. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Wow.
What did you write?
I asked them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Whoa!
Stay back!
No!
the tunnel, boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Dwarves must have carved this tunnel on these traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway.
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Looks like the only way up is with the lift. Somehow. Another mining lift. May not be as long a way up as we thought. Too heavy.
Yeah.
When we get to the summit, how far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free? How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Scattered mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. us at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Yes, sir!
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like a root of the Yggdrasil tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Thank you. plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
How does this thing work?
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new...
Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep. So what brings you around, friends? Anything you need, young sir. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.